Darkest Stygian, Stygian difficulty, attempt number 2. Always a mouthful to say, but I will never get tired of saying it, because I enjoy playing Darkest Stygian for some reason. This championship is because I'm a masochist, because I'm doing this on Stygian difficulty, or what? Well, we have our party ready with Tornabut, Gorgit, Evelyn, and Git. We are going into the cove to try and get this little event happening because I like getting reboot. So yeah, we will have reboot. Let's get going. It sucks to pay for stuff, but we can't really go into the warrants, I mean, because all of the quests there are champion quest, and we only have one champion. No, not even a champion. Yeah, I think this will do this. This should be good for us to take. Oh, I should probably check my... I mean, I'm not too worried about my two abominations, but I should probably make sure that my man at arms and my,
Recover these lost shipments of rarities, that we may prevent them from falling into even less scrupulous hands.
Okay. Thunderbutt and Forget are looking good on items and... Oh. Okay, I need to find quest locations. Oh. Look. All around me. Alright. Get some stars. No. Empty sack. Thank you. 5, 5, 6, 5. Nice. Always makes me happy. So, there we go. Now I can heal this.
Mortality clarified in a single strike. Thank you. system is broken. Maintain the offensive. Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
That's all of a fight, but what can we expect from the fish people? They always make things a bit harder.
Singular strike. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. A terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. That cuts on its own. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The promise of safety.
Okay, more food. Take it.
Precision and power.
Okay.
advantage. Give them no quarter. Is struck. A blazing star is born. The abyss returns even the boldest gaze. Masterfully executed. The blood quickens. Decisive pummeling. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Another one of these, little... So, about you are getting... You are getting your... your bad drugs neutralized.
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent.
out.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Bust something.
Devastating blow. Inspiration and improvement. The ground quakes. This expedition at least promises success.
At least for now, at least. So let's head off to the defense room. Where who knows what kind of ball is
glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood. A fortune waiting to be spent. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Yeah, I don't need a strength because we go down. Oh! Now what went into that store? And we healed up a little bit.
A finely crafted instrument of butchery and bloodshed. Yours for the taking.
Well, I hope you all enjoyed today's episode of Darkest Dungeon Stygian Difficulty. If you did, make sure to hit that like button as well as comment down below. Hit that subscribe button because it's you guys and girls that make this channel live. Bye.